Alright, let's see. Bathroom. Ah yes, the soil. This would need to go... in the dining room, I guess? No? Living room? Wait, do we have a living room? We have a living room, right? Yeah, there it is. Okay, this goes in the kitchen. Ah, the kettle should go here, not the honey. Oh, hold on. Do I have a frying pan somewhere? Where did that go? I had a... There it is. No? This? The colander? Okay, the egg timer, not allowed in there. Okay, we're gonna pop that there. Actually, here, hold on. Yeah. Oh, trash can't go there? Nope. No. Oh, I can put it up here though. Can I pop that here? Okay, I can do that. That's good. Okay, what if we put the router just like over here for now, and then we pop this up here like that. This can just go here for now. That. Alright, let's see. Oh, the shoes can't go up here, hey? Okay, we'll pop shoes down here then. This notebook does not belong. Let's see if we can pop it in here somewhere. There you go. It's this guy. Oh, it's front of the door, that's why. Okay. Ah! Oh, here's the printer. Right. Okay. Let's... Can't be on the desk. Okay. Can't be there. Okay, that can go there, that's good. Let's see. I Maybe this lava lamp can go somewhere else. Alright. It's not yelling at me, so I guess that's fine. Can't have that in here. Really? Okay, it has to be a bedroom thing, I guess. Weird, but sure. Wait, can I fit the chickens up here? I can't. Darn. Well, I can fit the babies. Nope, nope, not gonna let me do that, hey? Some people like to listen to music in the shower. There. And now it's just the lamp. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Okay, we've got a lamp in here, we don't need that. This is a bathroom, I don't think we really need a lamp in here. We've got a lamp. Doesn't really need a lamp. Doesn't need a lamp. Oh wait, we have a lamp. Darn. Really? Oh. Okay. Oh, the headphones, hey. So many issues. What do I do with headphones now? Can I pop them in here? Nailed it. Enough space for all our clothes and then some. Cool. Alright, well that's the end of the game. That was really cute. I liked it. Honestly, it was pretty relaxing, which is exactly what I wanted to for the new year. A little stressful because not everything fit where I wanted it to fit. But, you know, you can't have everything your own way. But either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough, and let me know in the comments if you want me to do more chill games like this every now and again. Yeah, that's pretty much all I've got to say. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want to see more videos from me, then don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.